It's hard to miss those big orange warning signs while you're driving, but someone did, and Laurie Moser's husband paid for that with his life.
It was just a temporary work zone meant to last 15 minutes, and within that 15 minutes, he lost his life.
This is the time of year when road repairs and construction on highways shift into high gear.
Our workers have to protect them are their hard hats and their vests and frequently a yellow line.
In 2014, 9 people were killed in Maryland from work zone related crashes.
Imagine seeing a tractor trailer speeding towards you, uncertain if anyone is really in control.
State highway officials say that too many drivers are distracted while driving through work zones, or drivers just ignore the signs.
I have seen my coworkers drop their paddle and utilize their escape routes. I have seen drivers plow right over our cones because they were not paying attention.
Laurie Moser's life was changed in an instant when her husband was killed just doing his job for the state. Now she says she's hoping to save the lives of others.
I slow down. I observe the speed limit. If someone's tailing me, that's their problem, not mine. I'm there to protect the workers.
In Suitland, Felicia Houston, CNS-TV.